class 2, chapter 6. This is revision. I am revising the chapter. We have finished our syllabus, so I am revising it once more. Chapter 6, that is describing word. Describing word means describe, okay? To describe anything. Now see, describing words are words that describe some noun. In language of grammar, we call it adjective. Describing words are known as, in grammar, adjectives. We describe it. Now, rose. What type of rose? A red rose. This is the describing word, red. Lamb, a little lamb, an angry lion. So little and angry, these are the describing words to describe. So I was a good girl. So what is the describing words? Good. Naughty boy, what is the describing word? Naughty. We're describing. So it is called the describing words or adjectives. So red, little, angry, these are the describing words. Now study the following. And the big ball, then tall girl, fat boy. So big, tall, fat, these are the describing words. Okay, so this is just a revision I'm doing. This is very important. I told you to learn. I gave you homework to learn all the opposites of these describing words. Okay, that is adjectives. Beautiful, ugly, big, small, clean, dirty, clean, hot, dry, wet, fat, thin, fast, slow, fast, fast, slow, and this fast and last. Happy, sad, high, low. Two kind of fast spellings are there, remember. Hard, soft, kind, cruel. Long, short, old, young, new, old, rich, poor, right, wrong, two type of right. Spellings are right, but the meanings opposites are wrong. Different, sorry. Right is wrong, right is left. Right hand, left hand, right answer, wrong answer. Sharp, blunt, top, bottom, wise, foolish, wide, narrow, weak, strong, good, bad. This is the opposites, you have to learn the opposites. Now this one you will do a homework, you do again, repeat the homework again. A fat hen, an old lady, a fast car, a lovely toy, a young girl, a hungry lion. Okay, this will be your homework. You revise it once more. Okay, and this will be your homework. You write it. Tom has a red apple. He has a sharp knife. Sania is a good player. These oranges are sweets. Her granny is an old woman. The monkey is a clever animal. Okay, and this also, rewrite its sentences as shown. This is a lovely doll. This doll is lovely. That is a red rose. That rose is red. These are sweet mangoes. These mangoes are sweet. Those were wise girls. Those girls were wise. Those are large buildings. Those buildings are large. So this will be your homework. So you revise it. Okay, just revision going on. Again, I'm repeating. This is a revision. So do it again. So this one will be your homework. The previous page, and learn the opposites. For today, this much. Thank you.